Hey everyone, this is Alex or PolyMomoT, and today I have a tutorial showing you how to make this holiday customizable Baymax. And this Baymax is holding an egg for Easter. And this is also in collaboration with Allie from Chubby Chipmunk Crafts, and she made this adorable Chip slash Dale on top of an Easter egg. So I hope you check out her tutorial, which link will be in the description box below. So we're gonna start out with the Baymax head, and you just take a piece of white clay and you just wanna roll it out into like a flat oval shape. Then we're gonna stick an eye pin in, and I put on some Fimo Daco gel, and then I put it on the head, and I leave a little bit sticking out so we can attach to the body as well. Then for the body, you just wanna roll a piece of white clay into a teardrop shape and flatten it out. And then you want to add some deco gel to the end of the eye pin and just attach it to the head. For the arms, take some balls of white clay and then just roll it on one side so it becomes these nice teardrop shaped snakes. And then you want to blend that onto the body, one going downwards and one going upwards. Then for the legs, you just want to roll out a thick snake and then cut it out two equal pieces, and those will be the legs. Then for the eyes, I use a dotting tool to make eye sockets. And then I roll a thin piece of black clay to make a snake, and then that'll be the line between the eyes. And then you just fill in the sockets with two pieces of black clay. And then I flatten a piece of silver clay, and then that'll be like the chest pocket where the chips go in. And I just use my blade to make a line in the middle. And then there's your basic Baymax. And then now for the customizable item, I just made an egg. I rolled a piece of clay into an egg shape, and then I just attached it to the arm. And then the egg was too big, so then I just made it a little bit smaller and then rolled another egg. And there you go, you have your own Baymax holding an Easter egg. And the great thing about this tutorial is that you can customize it holding any item you want. And if you want to change for the holidays, you can make a heart for Valentine's Day, or a four-leaf clover for St. Patty's. You can customize it as much as you can. And I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. And don't forget to check out Allie's tutorial, which link will be in the description box below.